pray to Brother Marlin.
See, she was reading.
Marrette, you was.
Bless you.
Bless you too.
So good. We now we rolling this time.
Yeah.
Is that Bishop Morton going to remember? I was doing the interview. I thought it was rolling. Wasn't nothing rolling. But it's all good. We're here now.
Good.
Yes.
Yep.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. King O' King is just doing it.
Thank you.
Loving it.
Thank you. It's
amazing.
I'm happy people always respond to my music, and I don't really take that for granted. I don't. Yep.
Amen. So, Stellar Weekend, you've been here before.
I've been here before. I didn't come last year. It's my first time in Vegas, though.
Well, okay.
So I'm excited to be in Vegas for the Stellar Awards and presenting on the show tonight, like Choir of the Year, and just going to cheer on all everybody. You know, this is a good weekend to be doing what we do. So when we get on the plane tomorrow and we leave, we're going to have to pull on this, because it's not always days like this. It's not always red carpet and lights and people loving on you, you know, a whole lot. So this is good.
This young lady right here?
Yeah.
I don't know if you got a chance to meet her yet.
No.
I interviewed her and she said the first time she sung, I said, how did you know that you were able to sing? She said she was in church and she sang one of your songs.
Oh,
I said,
wow.
You know she's here tonight. She was like,
oh.
So
Jada she nominated?
I don't know.
Okay.
She was just here and
okay. That's my daughter's name. That's cool.
Oh, Jada. See, it was all working together.
That's awesome.
Man, so
yay.
It's a success. Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
Love
thank you.
You
for supporting me, seriously.
Indeed.
I appreciate it like 100%. Thank you. She's just little like me.
It's a nice
love
segue,
me.
Right?
I love you guys.
It ain't over. That's her jam.
Thank you.
That's her jam.
Hey, it's Marette Brown Clark, and I praise with Brother Marlin.
I praise with Brother Marlin.